Jesus, I thought I still had protection. Hey, baby. That was work.
That's okay.
Just okay?
Yeah. Well, what's yours?
Not bad, not bad. My stomach started acting up again when I was at work.
Yeah?
I think I'm just allergic to working.
I guess so.
I guess that means I should just retire while I'm young.
I guess so. Stream.
Yep. Yep, exactly.
Until you're like 89.
Hey, I do what I have to survive, right?
To survive. You gotta stream.
To survive. Why?
What do you mean?
What do you mean, you people?
What do you mean?
Was I not clear enough? See, it doesn't work when you actually don't have anything to say except, what do you mean? See, for me, I need clarification on what you're saying. For you, you're just saying it because you think that's what I'm saying.
What did your mom say?
I showed you.
Huh?
I showed you.
After.
What do you mean? She didn't say anything after that. I sent her a message.
You sent her what?
I told her that we had the kids, so we were distracted and didn't get a chance.
Did she say anything to that?
Not yet. I haven't looked at my phone.
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Are you, like, pissed at me or something?
No, but you just keep using that "what do you mean" thing against me.
I thought it was just a joke. I mean, because that's what you do. I was just teasing.
Shit, I fucked up. Let's see what she says. She said that she has another gift for me. She just has to send it, but she just wants to make sure that we got it. She says she has another gift, but she's got to send it. She just wants to make sure that we got it.
That's before you.
Well, yeah, because the whole box was for you, except for one check. From something that... was, I guess, technically from my dad, yeah. It was from my dad, technically, yeah. It's from the motorcycle. Bless you. Bless you. Yeah. That was from my dad's motorcycle sale.
Oh, I'm not even questioning it. That's your mom. Like, of course she's gonna send whatever she wants to send.
Brought me a what? Cook. Yes. You're chewing on that, you're done. It's not a toy. Or I guess it is a toy. Sorry, it's not food. If you're hungry, go. Hello? Hello? Oh, I hear you. What's up, boy? Hell yeah. Yeah, man, that's like unlimited. Holy shit. What in the actual fuck just happened? Ah! Yeah, I'm getting bopped right now from a fucking ad. I am doing actually the new Crassian boss from RuneScape 3. The purple one I think is Nightmare or the Theater of Blood, one of those. Those ones fucking suck. I don't even think technically that I could afford doing those. Yeah, because you have to spend like 300, 400 mil on gear. What the fuck? Ooh. The heck? How am I supposed to fucking fight this thing? It's got 1500 HP and it won't even let me eat. I'm stunned in an acid pool. Okay. Man, fuck this shit. Can I just like back up really far by him? Oh, just kidding. He's gonna follow me. Fuck, dude, I wasn't expecting to have to fight this thing. So give me like just a couple. Figured you out, you fucking piece of shit. That's typeless damage. Damn it. Wait, got you, bitch. Ooh. Reinforced dragon bones from a fucking fish. Okay. So I have no idea how this is gonna go. I actually have not fought Bandos on this account yet. Pretty much. But since there's two of us, it won't be as bad. Are you bringing the Gunthans? You're not going to? Fair. Okay, I'll do it and so I can try to tank. Something quick or something strong. Not like a maul, like a dragon hammer. Just for the spec. Double spec, one Bandos, one D. I might have bought a Dragon Warhammer because they dropped to 20 mil from being like 70, 80. Also, guess what I bought? I got that sweet, sweet Kodai wand. Yeah, I've been raking it in on this layer too. And with one of my other buddies I was doing some of the bossing with, we made some pretty decent money. Okay, let's see if I In ingredients, maybe? What else do you have in there? It's probably the ores. Well, maybe everything all together. Just pull it all out. Check the worth. And there you go. You just sell your whole crafting tab. Probably not. Let's I think I need to bring a rope. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Interesting, though. Genius. You don't know why you're bringing them? True. Yuki, you have to stay off my keyboard, little boy. You know what, should I just say fuck it to the Gunthans and bring, like, my Justicar? Alright, fuck it. We're going ham. All ham, no bacon. I am gonna bring the Deep Warhammer. It actually reduces defense greater, but you have a lesser chance to hit, I guess, than the Bandos Godsword. But that's really it. That's the only difference. What the f- I, what? How am I so rich? I think as a backup, I may bring the Gunthans as well, just so I can, like, tank. I'm gonna stop by the GE real quick to grab one thing, which is super restores, because I have only three. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna bring regular perks. I thought the super restore only did prayer.
that's what I'll do.
Just try to fucking buy some bones to Peaches. My god, apparently Bones to Peaches are like 3 times their asking price, so fuck this. Just gonna bring an extra Sarah brew and die. Things don't insta buy. Yeah, a couple of times. It's my object and I want it now. Let's go fucking fuck this guy. That's okay. That's why I'm doing the tank. It's still pretty damn tanky. Stab 424 slash 427 crush 408 magic 3 range 442 nice prayer 23. Yeah, that's what I was buying. I totally forgot I needed something for Zamorak. Ah, fuck. I do have the Zamorak cape, but this one has prayer. Yeah. No, these are actually Guardian boots. Those fucking G-Wagon, you know. No, I have everything now. And then I have the Bandos Blessing in my pocket. And I don't need anything for Arma. Because I don't think there's any armadill by the Bandos area. I mean, maybe like when we first go in, but we're pretty much just going to run towards Bandos. Oh, are you wearing the bracers? I mean, the plus one, two... prayer might be nice, but it's only one prayer. Yes. Oh, fuck. Wait. Where did you teleport to? I fucking retarded? Why did it not? Why is... Sorry, even on my manto. birthday, really? Oh, some sturdy bandos boots made sturdier. Oh, interesting. I didn't even know that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good point. I could. You know? Man, motherfucker. Yep. Damn. I pretty much burnt through all of my energy. True. Oh, bitch, get out the way. If that was all I had. Facts. Oh my god, it doesn't look like I needed the rope. God damn it. A waste of inventory space. Oh yeah, I don't have them either. Once we go inside, it's only Bandos and rip. I can't even give you the hammer either way, anyway, because I only have the one. Yeah. You walk around and see what there even is in here. Yeah, I think you might be right. Damn, should I also go back? Why do I only have the 50% attack energy? Does it? Does that area remove your attack energy too? Oh fuck, I don't have one, I have to go buy it. You gotta get the what? Just a card defense? Yeah, man, that's where it's at. Did they have the Trollheim tabs? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, you have to make them rip. Really? It's 12 now? I think I bought mine at 8. Yeah, I think I remembered how I got the how I had the rope up there. It's because I had to do a Zamorak task there for Slayer. So I think I had to go kill the Bloodbelds at that particular location. Fuck. This Armadale Blessing is not buying. Oh, now I have all four protection. Sweet. I should bring like a one click teleport. Right. Like if I get bot, I can ectophile and stuff. Oh, please. Are you using the pouch? Oh, bro. The pouch. Well, that's what the one click teleport's for. Yeah, I don't have one, so I didn't bring it. Facts. Oh, really? Man, that's nice. I think that's one of those items that doesn't really have like a tangible value, so I think you lose it. No, you have to earn it back. No, I mean like if you don't go to the gravestone to pick it up. Oof, damn, Sunny. Wait. Wait, now do hobgoblins count as bandos or? Those fucking trading sticks. Just kidding. Fire Fiend does not care. It's kind of funny to see these goblins go for like things that are like two or three times their level. Yeah, that's gonna be you already, because I think you attacked it first. Did you maybe hit him? Joker bones are 5k? These shitty bones? Yeah. Man, those little goblins is where it's at. Bro, you want me to tell you something funny? Guess what just dropped? A hammer. From the goblin. Can you imagine not having to go back? my third hammer drop. Okay. Be ready. Just got a rune med helm and I was trying to decide. From Blood Veld. While I was waiting there for you, I literally just like hit one damage on him and that dropped. Okay. Ooh, bowstring. Just kidding. Be funny if your kill count resets when you teleport. Ha ha ha, bitch. Okay. Let's do it. Oh fuck. Okay. Ah! Ah! I have this on wrong. Oh my god, I done fucked up. Oh shit. I don't have any food. I brought the fucking oh god. I brought Cerrodomen brew, but I misclicked on it. Oh my god. I've got some super combats. I've got the super restore, got prayer potions, and then the Cerrodomen brews. Five. You know what? Fuck this. Let me go back to the bank real quick. Seriously. Oh. Yeah, I went to go. I just clicked on my prayers, and then it got locked on the pick your like pre-selected curses prayers, and like I kept hitting done, but it wasn't dunning, so I couldn't pray. I just took those four hits like without any prayers on. At least the four that did damage.